my name's Paul Brown. We're on the set for Ashes Divide for the music video for The Stone. The basic concept of the video is that Billy is trapped onto this contraption that is leading him through kind of a state of denial, and how you struggle to break through to the other side of that, to recognize what's real and what's not. So it's kind of fighting your inner demons to get and push beyond it.
You know, Paul started looking at the treatment I wrote and just said, oh, why don't we just make this thing, you know, you're part of this machine or you're part of this thing, you've always been, and you're on this, you know, ride for whatever reason it is.
And how that manifests itself is through a very Stepford, happy, cheery, fake environment that he's being sent spiraling down on this crazy train car as he's trying to work himself free, fighting against himself to get to the other side, and it slowly breaks down and we realize that it's all just a complete mess of fake chaos by the end of it, which transcends him into this giant Big Brother billboard of himself as he's transported out into the middle of nowhere onto a dry lake bed for the last remaining shot.
But just showing this plastic world around and the hollowness that's behind, the struggle between using denial as your friend or getting through some kind of situation, or being in perpetual denial and having it be, you know, the end of you, or, you know, you just sink into this place where you can't escape.
As you can see, we're on a green screen set with this crazy contraption behind me, and it's taking a lot of people to kind of operate the lights around this and the contraption itself. So Billy is working a good chunk of the puppetry work around it, and we have people off on the side who are operating other pieces of it.
So we were looking to do a nod towards old school special effects, Technicolor early for 60s color style, and taking this weird Tim Burton-esque kind of abstract world and this left and right hand war between trying to gain control of this, these pulleys, like a self-marionette kind of thing.
Hey guys, that's lunch, 1 hour lunch.
A bunch of my friends came down, were extras being goofballs and the plastic Stepford people, and impressed with their ham ability.
She should be unimpressed though, probably.
I'm out.
Problems during the shoot was just like the burlap rope tying around my wrist and, you know, yanking on that thing.
Yeah, it's starting to eat through this a little too.
It is. The idea is you're like this self-powered marionette, and, you know, to have it be believable, you have to have some tension on the rope, and it's just ripping through, you know, my wrist. But that's about it.
One, two, three. There it is.
Got it. Let's go home.
Right.
Thank you. Really stellar.
So I hope you enjoyed watching the making of the video, and here it is by Paul Brown, The Stone.